Albert Morake targeted couples in the community of Thembisa, first robbing them, then raping the women.
That moment, I just knew that I have to cooperate in order for me to get out of this alive.
Nomsa Masuku, a sergeant in the South African Police Services, was put on the case.
I had to risk my life because I will sometimes go to the tavern trying to see if maybe he will come to me.
Tonight at 10 p.m. on E!